2020 stock market crash, what to do, how to test the performance of asset manager and bank in 5 minutes. You know, there is no other industry being such non-transparent like the asset management and the private banking industry. Clients are calling me every day during the stock market crash 2020. High banking fees and low returns are destroying assets, especially now in the corona crisis. I will give you 3 simple test questions to test the quality and performance of your bank and asset manager. After this video, you will know exactly how well or badly your investment has been managed. The test result will tell you if you have to replace your asset manager or bank. Stay tuned!
Caputo and Partners, SwissBankingLawyers.com. We fight for your money.
I am Enzo Caputo, the international private banking lawyer based in Switzerland, former CEO of the Swiss Association of Asset Managers, founder of the boutique law firm Caputo and Partners, and the domain SwissBankingLawyers.com. That's the place where successful international business people will find practical insider information on international offshore banking, Swiss private banking, asset protection, asset accumulation, and tax optimization. I will give you 3 test questions about the performance of the bank and asset manager you have to answer. Here is the question number 1. Did my portfolio with reference currency in Swiss franc, euro, or dollar from January 1st, 2020 to March 31st, 2020, despite the corona crisis, not suffer any losses or even increase in value?
We fight for your money.
Here is the question number 2. Has my portfolio in Swiss franc, euro or dollar in the past 5 years from April 1st, 2015 to March 31st, 2020, including the corona crisis, still achieved a positive performance of 15% or more overall, despite the stock market crash in 2020? Here is the question number 3. Are all my inclusive costs per year for my portfolio, including custody fee, asset management fee, transaction costs, and hidden costs in the products such as funds, ETFs, certificates, less than 1.2% of the assets under management per year? If you can answer all 3 questions with yes, then you don't have to call me. You have the right bank and the right asset manager for investing your money. I congratulate you. If your answer is no to any of these 3 questions, the test results means for you, take a closer look at excessive costs, hidden fee, and below average returns.
We fight for your money.
As a former CEO of the Swiss Association of Asset Managers, I recommend a neutral discussion with me. Together, we will analyze in the team how you can keep your costs low and improve your returns despite the 2020 recession. We will achieve this with best-in-class asset managers and institutional pricing. If you like the video, please show it to us. Please like, share, and subscribe to my YouTube channel now. If you don't want to miss any new videos in the future, please press the subscribe button and ring the bell. Based on the portfolios with real invested capital of our clients, we have been controlling real costs and effectively achieved returns for 5 to 10 years, which we were achieved with our best-in-class asset managers. Our data is not based on backtesting, on old stock market information. We filter out the best-in-class asset manager using strict selection criteria. In addition to coordinated price negotiations with heavily capitalized custodian banks, our asset manager achieve above average performance.
We fight for your money.
We are happy to disclose our data and facts to you. We have made a board analysis of 115 asset managers, 19 asset managers with in-house portfolios, so-called manager accounts, 15 asset managers with flexible asset allocation in mixed funds, and 81 asset managers with equity portfolios. Here, I give you the facts and figures making this non-transparent market more transparent. 30% of asset managers work above average. This means that 70% of asset managers deliver below average results. Only 15 of all asset managers are very good. We call them best-in-class asset managers. In contrast, 35% of all asset managers are poor and well below average. Out of the 30% asset manager with good results, above average results, only 20% are banks. Here is the truth. You will be surprised by the performance of banks. Watch out. Of the 30% of all asset managers who deliver above average returns, only 20% are banks, while 80% are external asset managers and sector specialists. That means that good asset managers are 4 times more likely to be found among independent asset managers than banks. Our data and facts go back 5 to 10 years.
We fight for your money.
While it is real data from real portfolios, we do not claim scientific accuracy in our statistics. We strive for sustainable results. That is why we focus on the 15 best-in-class asset managers. If you like the video, please show it to us. Please like, share and subscribe to our channel. You won't find insider information just like this in universities, libraries or on the internet. If you like more insider information just like this, subscribe to our YouTube channel by clicking the subscribe button and ringing the bell. By doing so, you are immediately informed when we are publishing new videos. If you want one of our best-in-class asset managers to grow your assets step by step, you should contact us now. Especially in difficult markets, a best-in-class asset manager only can protect your assets. If you have a confidential question that you only want to discuss with me, pick up your mobile phone now and dial 0041442124404 or write me an email at contact@swissbankinglawyers.com. Call now. Be rich and stay rich. Have a wonderful day.